Fellow weirdos, welcome back to watch how I try to find my way in stasis, and I figured out what we can do next with the whole medbay thing. Right, so when we approach this terminal willy-nilly. It detects our tag. And we don't. Oh, shut up! Can I close down the radio? Pretty please? Are you quite finished? Anyway, so the terminal detects our tag and we don't have clearance. However, we have all these other tags, don't we? So, bam. This one? I think we can't access this one still. However, the other one... Yeah, let's get out of this room. Did the other force field also get disabled? Yeehaw! This means we get to see all sorts of processing doodads. So... And we're gonna kill them! Yay! I guess that's pretty clear. Or maybe we can get our...
Tia, a survivor.
Is someone alive?
Not exactly. He's in stasis.
It could be dangerous to wake someone from stasis without the proper procedures being followed.
Of course.
So who the hell woke me?
Forget him, John. You need to think about the mission.
Oh, see how swiftly we evaded that question? This is not the molecule that was scribbled on the PDA. This is... I should know this, but I don't. Wait, what? Oh no. Is yet a different compound. Yeah. I will be able to look them up, but unoccupied but functional. Okay. Wait, is this the... No, this is still not the compound that... Should we be able to interact with these? No, I don't think so. Okay, so... this one was broken. Let's see... I guess no, don't leave the area. Ah, thankfully we can only observe this one. So I guess we're gonna shove the stake into one and this into another.
It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that.
So you keep telling.
This isn't gonna work.
Okay, so we're gonna have to scoop out the the goop.
This isn't gonna work.
In some other way. Let's try with the entrails.
I don't think this will fit.
Oh, I think it does. Let's see.
I think that would break. I think that'll just break it. I can try to make it fit, but it may break.
So let's see, we have empty, discarded, empty, and empty. What happens if we knock the discarded pod with a gun? No?
Maybe.
Okay, let's observe further. Although it might be that we need to gather the compounds from each. So there seem to be different purposes to each of these. And different grades. So this one has four connectors. Oh, this one also has three slots here. This one has four slots. Right, I guess we have to examine that one. Whoa! Hey yo! Oh, yoink.
Another body. Or two.
Keep the legs?
No, it's one.
Oh, okay. Destroy what destroys... Oh, destroy what destroys you. And he has another formula. Wait, so the previous one that I saw was the aromatic core. I think with three something something three carbohydrate whatever's, and this one, and it had something else, and this one has one aromatic core carbon. Nitrogen, nitrogen, and something, something, something else around it, and it has number four to it. Let's see. Ooh. Thank you. Oh, you brave you. I guess they're actually not allowed to do any of that. We all love us some major plot holes. Aww. Okay, shit's gonna hit the fan soon. Okay, so this is where the behavior quirks start damping up. Everybody's going bonkers. Oh, okay, so he's talking about this room. Oh, okay, that's the same for everybody. And let me write down the keyword just in case we need it. Okay, so broken or not? I don't get it. So let's try it with this one.
I don't know what I was thinking there. This isn't gonna work. Probably not a good idea.
Oh no. Thank you. I saw before. Oh, I guess the compounds themselves aren't even important. This person looks healthy. Let's make save here. So, if I wake them up, what happens? Okay, I cannot. So, what was the stuff that was scribbled down on his thingy? He had... nitrogen inside the thingy. No? Oh, I would be able to draw some stuff. Okay, let's see. What did this do? I don't get it. Oh, okay, I can switch things. Whoa, hello. I think that's what was here before. Okay, this was the one that he had. Oh, that's the dosage, and it was 4. Wait. What body parts? Legs. Doesn't say here, but because we found it with his legs, I'm just gonna guess. So, I don't remember what was here before, but like. Whole length of legs? I suppose so. Oh, we don't even get the option. This one. Okay, but let's try. Let's see. Let me reset the whole thing. And by reset, I mean load. Okay, so. Oh, I think there are injuries here and here, so let's see. Thank you. don't remember what was there before, but... reload, just in case. Reload. Okay, so... Okay, so this is not the answer. Which means we need to go back to the other room. I think it was his. I hope it was. Okay, so this one is... Oh, this one's different. It doesn't even have the core, so it has... nitrogen... I think it's these, we just need the two because the body diagram shows, oh, I didn't check the dose, fuck. Actually, it's just a trial and error. Okay, so, no, this ain't the one. This is the closest, although not nearly that. It has two... whatever groups. Okay. Okay, there are some systems are marked with red and other with blue. Huh. So let's see. If it's marked with blue, what does that mean? Huh, if it had three of these groups, then this might be it. Oh, okay, here we have it, and here we have it, four of this. Let's see. Two. One. Okay. So I'm guessing we need to get the others right as well. Oh, actually, let's load because I changed and didn't I? So. Let's see what else have we got here. Okay, so let's assume that this one is right. Oh, and I think now we need to look at the other compounds in here as well. So, what do we have here? Three doses of... I have no idea what each formula stands for. I will just copy them down. So, we get... Sulfur something. Okay, but where does it go? Oh, there's another one. Okay. Let's see. Maybe I can get... So, one dose of this. I better take a new page for all this. So nitrogen. I guess I will just have to, you know, trial and error because not all of the... Okay. Oh, so okay. So this one is for head. 4 units of this. So not all of the slots have the same options, so and here's Wait, what was he doing? Dude, what are you doing? He's using as also four doses. Nitrogen down there. Carbon down there. And not a lot other information. Dose at where to? I guess this is where it comes to trial and error again, and not all of the slots have the same options. So wait, which one went to the head again? No, not this one. Okay, so that one goes to the head. Head. Oh, okay. We have it already. Then it might be that this other dude's post-its had the same thing. Okay, so what's that thing that goes to what has two of these? One dose, but I don't know where. Let's check others. Do we have the same thing elsewhere? We do not. Okay. I am gonna call it and say that this is what the legs need. And this was one dose, this was four doses, this was four doses. Now, what were these two other? Oh, we're still missing one. Fuck. Let's see, next from the doctor dude's notes. So we have this and one dose. Then one more. This one? No. this one. And how many doses? I don't know. Yeah, but what do we give for the knees? Oh, there are only three options. No, wait. One, two, three. Yeah, three options. Okay. Oh, and they are. shouldn't have even taken notes here, because all of the options have. One, two, three, four. Okay. So this one is wrong. Yeah, I mean, the knees are wrong. Now we just experiment. Oh wait, did something turn? Oh, we can only. Okay, so this one is meant for trial and error, I think. Except now I have confused everything. I don't know what is where. Wait, why? I keep seeing the knees flash blue for a second. Okay, I think this whole thing requires some thorough examination. Okay, so head gets slot number 2, 4 doses. This one is clear. Something something gets 1 dose of number 3. Is meant to get 3, not 4. So what was this? 3. Let's calibrate. So what was that? This. 3. Hello. Do you come here often?
Steady yourself. You'll be okay.
Yeah, he'll be dead soon.
Oh,
survivor. He didn't make it. I think I killed him. I think I did something.
I told you to leave him. He was dead the minute they froze him. You just made his death easier, simpler.
Oh, do you believe yourself?
I just killed a man, Tia.
You need to move before you become another dead body.
Have some mercy.
Mercy? You have no idea how much mercy I have.
Oh.
I've been in hell. Made choices that got people killed. This isn't just about you anymore. I'm sorry. I need you, John.
Why again? Okay, let's celebrate our success with a save. So yeah, why does she need us? Fluids. This is where we get the fluid. But what about the nutrients? Okay, let's... let's put this thing in its place. So we still need something here. Protein and fat storage. And
okay, organic matter receptacle requires refined biological tissue.
So even if we salvage something from a fellow human being, we need to refine it somehow. See then. Well, we have a whole dead body here. Okay, we can't interact the terminal anymore. Can we bash them into pulp or something?
I think that'll just break it.
That's the idea.
I think that'll just break it.
So, can we shove our meaty bits in here? Oh, I don't think so.
I think that'll just break it.
What's this? Okay, empty. Discarded, empty. Hello?
That's just crazy.
It's a madhouse. Fresh meat, though.
I don't think this will fit.
I have already tried rubbing the meat and the pistol together. It didn't quite work. Stasis. I suppose we can't harvest this one.
Nah, that's ridiculous.
I know, right?
I don't think this will fit.
Open wide.
I can't see it working like that.
Okay, surgery part. Blurg. I think I need to think on my own again. I feel I'm close somehow, but I'm missing the connective tissue here. So, I shall finish this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!